Bigfoot. It's gonna go right for those car stack racing ring right there. Bomb into the camper right there. As it gets up, as it gets a nice air right there. Into that racing ring. As it gets a big air right there. It's gonna go right for that camper right there. Swap boy. Into another swap really. And another swap boy. And a pogo. And a sweep. And a wheelie pogo over the camper. Destroy that camper right there. We're backing up. For the back flip. We go right for it. On two wheel. On two wheel. It's an unrealistic save right there. It's gonna go right up to that race swing. Big air right there. It's gonna go. And back for it. Destroy the half of the camper right there. Right for that racing lane. It's gonna go right through that hill racing lane. As hit the wall right there. It's gonna go right for that racing lane. On two wheels, like, oh, go on two wheels, save it. That's a realistic save, though. That's realistic. It's gonna go right back for that racing lane. As for that hill, keeping it going right there. Onto it right there. As lines up, gonna go right for the camper. Nope, it looks like he's gonna go for a donut and cyclone. Go for a donut right there. And is that win the one? Nope, still going. It's gonna go right for those cars right there. It's gonna go right for that back flip. Nope. Gotta go. Damage that bus deck right there. What's he doing? He's trying to reverse backflip into the wall and on two wheels. And an unrealistic save. Another unrealistic save right here. It's gonna go right back for that jammer right there. Do you know why these saves are unrealistic? Because you're on the, like, it's not a save like that. When you go over, like, on two wheels, you're in the one there. But you're in the one there. But that's why it's unrealistic. As good. And I'm gonna continue as we go right for a cyclone donut. Almost swam into the wall right there. Looks like it's gonna go to the other way. Yeah, that's cool. And that works.